I'm here with Bruce Gordon, who is an amazing voiceover actor, director, producer. I mean, all that. So, you know, for those who are voiceover actors or looking to break into the entertainment business, what are some tips then?
Well, the most important thing is for people to not think that you have a great voice, something like that, that is good. The most important thing is voice acting. You need to be able to sell a product or sell a character or a comic character or animation with storytelling. So it's all about acting a part that's very emotional. Acting with the voice guys. And so once you're trained, then the next thing you do is you get a demo pay.
Okay.
You send that demo out to try to get an agent. And then the agent sends you out for a job.
Okay. So then you start making the money.
It's an honor to be by you.
Yes, and you're on the board of Breaking the Hollywood. We got to represent.
Breaking the Hollywood, yeah. Thank you very much.
Thanks for tuning in.